Hi.
Hello.
My name is Viola Hastings.
Hello, Viola.
I'd like to be a firefighter.
Yes. I'm sorry, but we don't accept girls as firefighters.
What? How can you not do that?
I'm sorry, but we don't accept girls.
You.
Oh. But maybe we can go out.
Good day. Are you upset?
What was your first sign?
Okay, you are upset.
Yes.
Why?
Because they don't accept girls as firefighters.
Under normal circumstances, I would say I told you so. But as I have told you so with such vehemence and frequency already, the phrase has lost all meaning. Therefore, I will be replacing it with the phrase, I have informed you falsely.
What are you talking about?
Girls cannot be firefighters.
I'll show you.
Sorry, I'm going to attend astrophysics at the North Pole.
What? When?
I'm leaving tomorrow. FYI, I met one of your old classmates the other day. He thought I was you. Such nonsense.
Yes?
Hi.
Hi, I'm Sebastian Hastings.
Hello.
I want to be a firefighter.
Okay. Yes, then you have to do the physics test.
Okay, can I do it now?
Yes, if you want to.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah. Come on. Okay, then we're going to do the physics test. Are you ready?
Okay. Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm sorry, but you didn't make it.
But
you have a big heart, so if you want to, you can work in the kitchen.
Okay.
Action.
Hi, I'm Sebastian. I'm supposed to help out in the kitchen.
Oh, hi. You can help me with the cheese.
Okay.
I'm Olivia.
Sebastian.
Hi, Olivia. Looking good today. See ya.
Oh my god, who's he?
Oh, that's just Malcolm. He's nobody.
Obviously.
He got a huge crush on me. Yeah. He once told me that I make him hard in Chinese algebra.
Hi, girls. Is everything all right?
Yes.
Yes? Hey, Sebastian, can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah, sure.
Meet you at my office. Okay, Sebastian, you know that I like Olivia.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, and you really want to be a firefighter?
Of course I do, that's why I'm
okay,
here.
Okay, yeah. Then I have a deal for you.
Yeah, tell me.
If you ask Olivia to go out with me, then I can help you to be a firefighter.
Okay, deep, you're on.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yes.
Yes! I'm gonna be a fire. Hi, Olivia.
Hi, Malcolm.
I got ticket for Bon Jovi. You wanna go?
No.
Why?
Because it's not 1980.
Hey,
Olivia, did you ever think about dating G4C? No.
Luke? No.
Why not? You'd really go together.
No. No.
Yeah, you would.
No. No.
Of course you would.
No.
Why not?
He's... I don't know. He's just... He's not my type.
But maybe you should give it a try.
No.
Try.
No.
Yes.
No.
For me.
Sebastian, Sebastian,
where are you, my Sebastian?
I really need to tell you something. I love you.
Sebastian, should I do it?
No.
Yes, I will.
But you wouldn't let me because I'm a girl.
But I really
wanted to be a firefighter, so I had to dress up for my brother since he went to the North Pole, so I could be a firefighter.
Then who did I kiss last night?
That would be me. Oh. I'm just as surprised as you were, but I liked it.
Oh. Well.
Go together like grandma, ding-a-ding-ding-dong. Remember forever, as you watch, you wada-wada, you get a boom-boom. Change, 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 change,
You're so just such.
Ja, när hon kommer.
Herre, men Emma!
Och Sebastian, should I do it?
Yes, I will.